Hi guys, Serena here. Welcome to another What I Eat in a Day video. So I start my day with hydration, 600 ml to 1 liter of water and fruit, so in this case a banana, before my bike ride usually takes around 1 hour. I would also like to note that I consume Muscovado sugar during the ride. So for breakfast, I had avocado and mushroom sandwiches. The details of this meal can be found on my Instagram at @Zarina_vegan. Lunch was some leftover rice noodles or bihon in Tagalog and some white rice. Then I made some oil-free seasoned sweet potato chips for snack. Then I had peanut butter sandwich before my dinner, which was pasta. So I ate almost half of what I made. So if you want to know the details of this pasta dish, let's connect on Instagram. So that's it. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Paalam!